It's not a far trip at all, literally just right outside of this dock here, this moorage. I'm gonna go check that one out first. Dive under those pilings and see what I can find. Excited. This guy's also from the 1800s. You can see the apply top on there. The cork is still in the bottle too, which is pretty funny. I don't think that's gonna be alcohol on the inside. Nice orca color to it. Oh man, such a beauty.